Okay, Garuda welcomes you from Manchester Airport. We've picked up Sander van Doorn.
Hey, how are you?
I'm well, Sander. I'm well. Good to see you again. Yeah, how was your flight?
Yeah, it was really good. So just an hour, so easy does it.
Welcome to the wet and dismal cold evening of Manchester.
Well, I feel right at home, to be honest.
Okay, so Garuda tonight, what can we expect from you? Are you looking forward to it?
Absolutely. You know, it's good to be back in Manchester. It has been quite a while, actually, since the last time I played here. And I'm doing a three-hour set, so I always prefer that. So, I think it's going to be a great party.
My understanding is that it's pretty much sold out.
Oh, well.
I can tell you've come to the UK.
Hey, this is Sander van Doorn, and you are watching Garuda Live.
I'm joined by none other than Wippenberg.
Hello.
Wippenberg, welcome to the UK.
Yeah, thanks.
What can we expect from you at Garuda this evening? You're playing, you're headlining in the second room.
I don't know yet, you know. I always have to get into the club and see what's going on, what is the DJ before me playing and stuff like that. Just, I need to get into the mood and feel what's going on. But I guess, it will be the typical Wippenberg sound, like a mix of some techie stuff, some trancey stuff, some housey stuff, and of course a lot of my own stuff.
Will you be jumping?
Me? For sure.
Well, you've heard it here tonight. You've heard it here tonight. And the plush around is on the Mount Maison, joined by Wippenberg. We're gonna see you at the club.
Hi, this is Wippenberg. You are watching Garuda Live.
Welcome to the first airing of Garuda Live. I'm Andy, your reporter in the fray. I'm here outside Sankey Soap Nightclub in Manchester. The date is November the 13th. I'm going to attempt to give you a bit of an overview of what the Garuda vibe is all about. Tonight your DJs include Adam Flexer, Gareth Emery, Sander van Doorn, Wippenberg, Luke Spencer and Matt Nash. Let's have it. I'm joined by Kieran. Kieran's come all the way over from Belfast.
What are you saying?
Let's do this.
Who are you down here to see this evening?
We're here to see the bad boy.
We got Gareth Emery, Wippenberg, and we got Sander van Doorn. Spectrum's been covered, Sankey's been covered. It's going to be the best night ever.
Sander?
Yeah.
It's all about Sander.
Gareth Emery's the best.
Sander van Doorn's going to rock the place.
Sander van Doorn. Sander.
Yeah.
Yeah. You need to bring him out here.
And yeah.
I'll give him a good old scene too.
I love it.
Coming tonight to see Gareth Emery.
I'm here for all for the Gareth.
Sander van Doorn is a legend. Gareth Emery, two of the best DJs in the world. Why not?
Can I just say, I think it's great that he's coming in at 12 o'clock and he's doing a 3-hour set. What a guy. Love him to bits.
You're looking forward to this evening, then, mate?
Unbelievable, mate. I've been for months, mate.
You're going to be here till the lights come on.
You know it, son. You know it.
Hello there, the voice behind the Garuda hot desk, the man behind the scenes, Adam Flexer joins me. Adam Flexer?
Hello, how you doing?
I'm very well, mate, I'm very well. How was your set this evening?
Yeah, really good. Really enjoyed it. Obviously, it's always nice to play to such a... to play in Sankey's. It's a great club to play in. And, you know, as the set went on, like, just kind of building it up to the last half an hour, where it was nice to kind of let it go.
You had a lot of people down there, mate. You had a lot of people.
Yeah, it was very busy, very busy. Probably one of the busiest nights we've had so far.
And there has been some busy nights here at Garuda, haven't there? Definitely.
That's saying something, to be honest. Really, to be as busy as we are tonight. But it's great, like, everyone seems to be really warm and responsive to, like, the whole Garuda thing and what we're trying to do.
I'm joined by the driving force behind Garuda. It is the man like Gareth Emery, aka GTR, aka Cooper, aka Digital Blues, aka Rue de Gare, which is my personal favourite alias because I like to play on the Gareth bit. And there's one thing I've always wanted to say to the man himself. Hey there, and how are you doing?
Not used to getting that said back to me, normally it's me that's saying it. But yeah, I'm good. Nice to be here.
No, good to see you, mate. Good to see you. How are you feeling about this evening?
Mate, to be honest, I just can't wait to get on. I mean, I've sort of been in the venue for about half an hour so far. and I kind of sneaked in. We went in the back way. We saw the queue, and the queue looks absolutely massive.
There is a lot of people out there.
Yeah, and everyone said like the main dance floor is absolutely rammed. Like, so I kind of chose not to go first, so we just sneaked back up to the office. So, like, to be honest, I'm playing in like 2 hours, and it's always like you're kind of counting down the moments till you can get on there.
Garuda tonight with Adam Flexer, yourself, Sander van Doorn, Wippenberg in the headline in the second room, Luke Spencer, Matt Nash.
Yeah.
Your gig, you're on at 3 o'clock?
Yes, doing three till six.
3 till 6, what can we expect from you this evening?
Usual Gareth Emery sound, a bit tougher than usual. I mean, like, normally when I'm playing Garuda's, I'm on early. I'll, like, before Above and Beyond on the last one, I think I was doing something like 11 until 2. So obviously, playing the earlier set, I started out much more housey, whereas tonight playing later, there's not going to be so much call for the house music. I'll be starting out trancey and finishing sort of quite banging trance. But, you know, it's always a bit of a mishmash with me. There's always like a mixed bag of various bits and bobs, like a little bit techie in places.
Yeah.
Like, and obviously, you know, a few classic stone in there. It'd be rude not to.
Oh, definitely, definitely looking forward to it. Well, you joined us, Garuda Live, with Gareth Emery. Garuda Live presents David Vincent, owner of Sankey's here in Manchester, 13th of November / 14th of November 2009. David Vincent, I really appreciate your time. How are you this evening?
I'm okay, thank you very much. What I would like to say is that, you know, Gareth Emery, I'm really happy that he made like number 9 this year, and, you know, continued support from Sankey's, and, you know, I'm really proud of him.
Sander van Doorn outside the club. The fella has torn up the dance floor. This place is in chaos. Show us your t-shirt, mate. Show us your t-shirt.
Here we go.
Sander van Doorn, it's all your fault. How are you?
I'm very well. You know, it's unbelievable. I've actually never had to get mentioned. I mean, this is just incredible, you know. Congratulations, Manchester, on having a venue like this and obviously being a crowd like that. I mean, bloody hell, you know, thanks a lot. Hey, this is Sander van Doorn. I just played here over at Sankey's in Manchester at Garuda. The night was absolutely incredible. You know, I don't think I've ever experienced a night like this, you know. My shirt is completely soaked at this stage. Unbelievable. So thanks a lot for coming, and hope to see you anytime soon. Cheers.
Garuda Live, November the 13th, Saturday the 14th, as it is now. We have this evening Adam Flexer warmed up nicely for Sander van Doorn. Sander van Doorn did what Sander van Doorn always does, tore the place apart. Gareth Emery came on, ripped the shred out of the dance floor. The clubbers were there, everyone was there, everyone loved it. Second floor. Luke Spencer, Matt Nash did what they do best, warmed up nicely for our continental friend Wippenberg. Wippenberg went and whipped the place up. Luke Spencer, Matt Nash tore the place down. We're all going home for a lovely hangover. Garuda, Sankey's Soap, Manchester, fucking done.